Ava Marie live at Green Spring Racquet Club, and guess who's here? We have Quico, and he's not holding a tennis racket, he's holding a spatula. We'll tell you why when we come back in a few minutes.
A 7-day forecast, but first, let's say good morning to Ava Marie. Yesterday, Ava was getting ready to run a marathon. This morning, she's playing tennis. What a tremendous athlete Ava is. Ava, what's going on?
Good morning. Good morning, Tony. Yes, we're live at Green Spring Racquet Club, and I know you guys were all sitting on the edge of your seat. Why is Quico holding a spatula? And we'll talk about that this morning. You guys have an open house coming up. I am here with Janet Paulson, the general manager, and the open house, people can learn about everything there is to know about what's going on this summer here at Green Spring Racquet Club.
Absolutely, Ava. It's so exciting because you can come out, you can bring the kids, and you're going to get a free pancake breakfast with Quico, and you can learn about our summer camps, but there's something else you can do that day. We actually have an opportunity for kids to come out anywhere from the age of 8 to 18 to try out for a USTA junior team tennis team. And we have two participants that participated last year. They had a great experience, and I'll let them talk about it. But you can come out, you try out, and you know, we're going to have the teams compete. They can go on to something called states, sectionals, and this year we're hoping to get a team to go to nationals. And our coordinator of the whole event is Jackson Sy, right there. He's going to be out there looking at the kids and placing them on teams as they come out to try out, okay?
Will you introduce me to them?
This is Grace. She was one of our teammates on, what was the name of the team again, Grace?
The A-team.
Excellent. And Andrew Sy, he was on the team as well. So, you know, I'm going to let you talk to them about the experience.
Yeah, how was it? I mean, to be involved in tennis at such an early age.
It was actually really fun. Yeah.
Good. And how long have you been playing?
I started playing seriously about like 3 years ago, but...
Yeah. Do you think being on the team has made a big difference in your ability to play tennis?
Yeah, I think it has, and I've made a lot of friends, and it's been a really good experience.
Good, and have you met a lot of people through being on the team as well?
Yeah, a lot of people.
Oh, good. These kids have to go to school this morning, so I'm so thankful they're here this morning to talk to us, and this sounds like a great... So, again, when is the information? Well, we have a graphic. We can pull up the information for that open house and pancake breakfast.
Exactly, the pancake breakfast, and what's a wonderful opportunity, too, is that we do have our foundation, and with USTA, we're actually going to have camp scholarships available. We have an indoor camp going on, so you don't have to be out in the hot sun, and also for our advanced students... Over at St. Paul's School for Girls, we're going to have some outdoor courts.
Good. Okay? And that free pancake breakfast coming up this weekend, May 5th and May 6th. If you're interested in going to the U.S. Open, we're going to be starting off an auction right after the break, and you can go as a VIP. We'll have details in just a few minutes. Forecast a little bit later. First, we're talking at Green Spring Racquet Club. I'm here with Janet Paulson. You're the general manager here. This is really exciting. Your Tennis and Educational Foundation was awarded two VIP tickets to the U.S. Open.
That's correct, Avery. You got the exclusive this morning. We're kicking off the auction today here at Green Spring Racquet Club. USTA did give us two tickets to attend the U.S. Open. But these aren't regular tickets. These are VIP tickets. So you're going to be in the presidential box, and you get lunch in the presidential suite. So you're going to be hobnobbing with all the celebrities at the U.S. Open. It also includes transportation from the Hyatt. It's just you get exclusive use of the grounds. It's going to be great. It's a day pass, August 29th. That's a Wednesday, and that's a great time to go, Ava, because that's when most of the stars are playing. So you're going to see lots of great tennis that day.
Good. And also people can bid on this tennis racket, which was signed by someone who won the U.S. Open.
You know what? Babolat was very nice to donate this as well. It's signed by Kim Clijsters, who is a former number one player in the world. She's won the U.S. Open. Plus, we love Kim Clijsters because you know what? When she was a little girl, she kind of learned tennis the way we teach it here, which is a 10 and under quick start program. So we love that. But, you know, Ava, I want to tell you something, though. I'm a big tweet person, just like you are. So every time somebody either calls into Green Spring Racquet Club or they can email me, they can tweet me, they can text me, their bid for 1 week. Okay. On May 7th, which is this coming Monday, right? Mm-hmm. At noon, we're going to announce the winner.
Oh, okay. Good. So we are starting off the auction right now. She said you can tweet her, you can call her, you can get on email. Any way you can get that bid to her, start bidding for those two VIP tickets and that racket signed by Kim Clijster. Let's get
the latest from Ava Marie joining us live this morning from Green Spring Racquet Club, telling us how to get our hands on VIP passes to the U.S. Open, right?
Yes, good morning, Sarah. Yeah, we started off that auction, so you can start bidding for those you can start bidding for those tickets. All that money is going to benefit your Tennis and Educational Foundation. Correct. So that is a doing good thing to get to that U.S. Open. Also, we're talking about your free pancake breakfast here with Janet Paulson, and Quico's going to be there flipping up some flapjacks.
Yeah, he's got the spatula ready to go. But yeah, it's going to be lots of fun, Ava. It's going to be this Saturday and Sunday from 9 a.m. to noon. Just come on out, bring the kids. Quico will have some pancakes. He'll be flipping them. But it's a great opportunity to learn about our summer camps. And we offer summer camps from ages 4 all the way up to 18. We do them indoors, and then for our more advanced students, we even have an outdoor facility. We'll take them out there, so you can learn about that. And don't forget, you can also try out for a USTA junior team tennis team. And those are from ages 8 to 18. We have intermediate teams. We have advanced level teams. So we want you to come out. It's a wonderful opportunity to be on a team with boys and girls and to compete and maybe make it to nationals in South Carolina this year.
So come for the free pancakes this weekend at the Green Spring Racquet Club. Stay for all that information, hopefully getting your children involved in the sport of tennis.
And that's the latest from Traffic Pulse 11. Now we want to check in with Ava. She's at Green Spring Racquet Club. What's going on there?
Good morning, Sarah. Yes, we're auctioning off those two tickets for the U.S. Open coming up in August, and you get the chance to be VIP there. So all that money is going to benefit the Green Spring Tennis and Educational Foundation. And so it's a really great cause. I'm actually here with Jasmine and Janet this morning. Jasmine, you directly benefited from the foundation scholarships. You're in seventh grade. How long have you been playing tennis?
I've been playing for about 5 years.
And how do you think the foundation has really helped your game? Have you seen an improvement?
I've seen a really big improvement.
No, that's okay. So you were able to get your racket through them.
Yeah, I got a sponsorship.
Also, and your ability to play here often. It takes time to learn the sport.
Yeah, it's really going to help me in when I go to college, and I'm really working hard at it.
Oh, well, thank you so much for being here this morning. It's so nice to know that it does directly benefit the students who do get involved.
Yes, as a matter of fact, our board of directors, none of us get paid for this. I'm vice president of the board, even though I work here at Green Spring Racquet Club. But we find it's really important, and actually for the past couple of Saturdays, we've been doing community outreach out in Cockeysville. We actually also work with this Friday. They're coming in as special needs groups, as well as an autistic camp we'll be doing this summer. Also, we do have through the foundation is a summer camp program out in Cockeysville. But you can learn about all our camps if you come to the Pancake Breakfast.
Start the auction. Yes. This racket is going to be auctioned as well.
Yes, this is a Kimmy Clijsters racket, and we hope that someday Jasmine will be just like Kimmy Clijsters, winning the U.S. Open. But we have this up for auction. But those two tickets, that's going to be huge, and we hope all that money will go into the foundation, providing financial assistance, whether it's for the camps or scholarships, that type of thing.
So start those bids. Get them out on Twitter, on email. Anything you can do to get those bids out. Get those two tickets for the U.S. Open, and also you can bid for this racket. Know that you're helping the students here at Green Spring Racquet Club. Quick check at the radar real quick. What we are showing is showers that have moved over the area, most of it down to our south right now. We'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center. And Jasmine, I'm so glad she was here to be here this morning. She gets to go to school in a little bit, but she's doing such a great job.
Ava, the foundation. Stop being so intimidating with the children. You're very